Hello, folks. This is Eagle President. Due to some unfortunate circumstances, this is my first recorded convoy, so I will be riding at the back to record everybody else. Now, hopefully we will have an uneventful convoy. What do you think, Drifter?
Yeah, we should have. Everything's been going pretty good the last ones we had.
Alright, let's roll out. I'm up to almost 50. I'm up to 65.
One on the side up here.
Yeah, I see him. Get over to the left. Scotty, did you have something to drink before you started driving?
Thank you. Sorry about that.
Yeah, try to keep in your lane, buddy.
Just a little cousin Jack.
Mm-hmm.
Low one up here.
Yeah, well, I got one yurt, coming up on my
father,
left.
Yurt.
Y'all might want to slow down. I lost you completely off the GPS.
Yeah, I'm running slow behind this guy, slow boy.
I'm starting to catch you. Going to be veering off up here to the right.
Not hardly. We're going up the mountain.
Okay, my bad. It looked like a squiggle in the dang GPS.
That
was the road. Well, hopefully I get up enough speed I can pass this goofball. I got past him on the downhill side.
Yeah.
I've locked in at 71.
I'm running 71 on the right.
Yeah, I see it. No, go past that. That's that stupid little thing going through town to switch highways. Scott, are you going to meet the guardrail? You keep doing that. What are you guys running up there?
Running 58.
I'm running lots of 5.
You might want to slow up a bit because I lost you on the GPS and visual. I'm at Scotty's back door. We there yet?
No, not yet. 130.
Aw, shucks. Got one coming up on the left. Fast mover. Bobtailing. Boy, he's moving quicker than UPS and FedEx.
Yeah. ready to go.
Good. The sooner I can turn the fan on back in my bedroom.
Hot in there, isn't
it? Yeah, especially when we got the AC turned up to where it won't kick on.
Getting off up here on the right.
10-4.
Getting off on the right again.
Alright.
Then make a right turn.
Right hand, Clyde. Watch out, we got traffic in the area.
Got to be at certain top speed.
Y'all trying to back up?
Fuck you up.
What's that, anonymous?
Make a layoff down here.
We got company. Just a minute, I'm waiting for my other driver to get out of the lot so I can get in there.
Where are we going from here?
I don't know, look on the map and find the biggest truck stop or what have you, or hotel. Damn it. Wish you would have had me come in the other way.
Come back across the interstate and the service station down here.
Now you gonna come in here and fuck me all up. fuck out of my road. It's gonna be a minute, fellas. That guy that was behind me decided to get in my road and I couldn't see what the fuck I was doing, so I screwed it up.
Okay. That's full throttle TV.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm on my way. This little gas station, right? Yeah, I see you guys. Well, hopefully y'all enjoy the video. I'm gonna see if it's suitable for putting up on YouTube now.